Developers on I-4 were stuck in traffic for hours this morning after all eastbound lanes were shut down.
Developments on a deadly shooting. Police now tell us three people were killed in a drug deal gone bad.
Major break in the all-out manhunt for a suspected cop killer. Police arresting the suspect nearly 200 miles from the scene.